I am pursuing a graduate degree because I found out quickly that there was so much more learning to be done after undergrad.
I am pursuing my master's in social work because I actually did my undergrad at Western, and I saw how much this was needed to advance my career and saw that it was a great opportunity.
I love that Cal Louis is, you know, kind of the strong center of university life in Western North Carolina, and I thought it was really exciting to pursue a graduate degree in the area that I call home.
I went to my undergraduate at Western, and they allowed so many opportunities for me during my undergraduate career that I can't imagine. The graduate program is very much different. I've already had countless opportunities, and it's not even the first day yet.